pasport tekshiruvlari uzun navbat degani. Ammo pasportni telefonga ham tashlash mumkin. Yoki yuzingiz ham pasport vazifasini bajara oladi.
My passport is on my phone and it's going to get me through this biometric corridor much faster. No more queues, no more e-gates. I'm walking through the tunnel. There's cameras right in front of me. There's another big one to my left here. And hopefully, as I approach the end of the tunnel, there's a border force guard here who will hopefully have recognized the fact. And there I am. Success. And it cuts out the whole need for those long queues at e-gates.
Bu tizim qanday ishlaydi? Chegara maskanlari va aeroportlarda kiosklar o'rnatiladi. Maxsus applikatsiya telefon va pasportni ro'yxatga oladi.
We simply then scan the QR code on the kiosk. It now asks you to present your passport, your document onto the reader. Now it's going to ask you just to look into the camera, and this is just simply to make a match between the passport photo and your live image. So your identity has now been verified, so that's been the link has been established. In a moment this will be confirmed on the screen. This has now been done and your mobile phone now says you've been enrolled.
Tizim xatosiz ishlaydimi?
And we're going to test whether the passport application works, but I'm going to try and trick it with this mask. So we're starting to enter the biometric corridor now. It's a big field of light, but I can see around me, just in front of me here, there are cameras everywhere. So it's starting to pick me up as I enter the corridor here. There's a camera there in front of me. There's another big camera here, as I say, but I am covering my identity. And we are coming through. Now there is a border guard here who's checking, and we're just gonna see. I'm hoping it didn't recognize me.
That's right.
It's a big negative. It's a big question. That would mean obviously that I would be pulled aside or asked to go elsewhere.
Aynı qurilmalar ishlatishga tayyor deyilmoqda. Xususan Britaniya yangi tizimni ko'rib chiqmoqda.